Step by step, we were getting closer to Elliot's mansion. I kept thinking, who could live through all this? Someone left explosive traps to keep away looters. The trap we hit was on a timer, so we needed to get out of there fast. After a little push on some abandoned COG hardware, we were that much closer to the professor's mansion. Some of the locusts had gotten behind us. We wouldn't last long in the middle.
Ready gear!
professor's mansion. It's fighting back.
His home security system. There's no way we'll get past it.
So we came all this way for nothing.
There's another entrance not too far from here. Friends and family entrance, you might say.
So, you must know this professor pretty well.
Well enough. It's this way.
Mortars! The Krupps are gonna flatten that house if we don't stop them!
Can you not see me?
Barriers down!
Barriers down!
Hot and low!
No prisoners today!
Dwarf Frank!
Got it. Sorry if I got blood on you.
Got it.
Barriers down!
Bring it on!
I would do more if I could.
Enemy spotted!
Coming!
just in time.
Thank you.